day and welcome to... Hey guys, can we really want to see you today and welcome to an episode of a new game that I will be playing, Granny. Now we shall play on this mode of easy! So scary. So let's carry on. Be quiet. She hears everything. Keep in mind that if you drop an object on the floor, it creates sound. Make sure you don't drop anything then. Whoops, she's gonna get me. Jesus Christ, no! I'm gonna get killed again. Anyway, that's normal. Press and hold the remove button. And free yourself from bear traps. She keeps bear traps. Seriously? Anyway, hide under the bed or in cabinets. Ugh, fine. I have to, like. You have 5 days. Why don't I have longer? 5 days, granted, is enough, but. It's not that much, is it? God. Hang on, let me do some math. I'll come back to when I got it. It's 120 hours in this stupid place. But 120 hours. That's all we got, like. But I think we can do it. Let's escape Granny's. Anyway. Use headphones for the best experience. I do apologize. I'm not using headphones because I'm not a massive fan of headphones. So you just go listen to the open air around me. Like I said, there's no music anyway, so. Get out of there. You only have 5 days. All you need is in the house. And be quiet. She hears everything. And Granny is crazy.
Good luck.
Let's continue. I need all the luck. Please, literally give me all the luck by giving me a like. And a subscription. If you want to, like, though. If you don't want to, well. That's just because I'm a bad YouTuber and I need more help. Let's go.
Day one
at Granny's. The 14 minutes ago, because I made this video 3 times now. And the music is blurred out my commentary. So let's go. Right, so I've been told about so many secrets about Granny and this place called Slenderina that you need the bear to put something up the attic. I'm gonna check who's up the attic first. Like I said, I've already played this game before. Like I said before, I tried to video this video 3 times in a row. How do you get over there? Do you walk over? No. Do that. As usual. Anyway, day two at Granny's. Come on, I didn't die. I'm still limping though. Whoa! So what's this game technically all about then? Some stupid granny coming to beat you up, like, with a baseball bat. I can't hear it. So I'm gonna spell them out. They're not coming. They're coming, Granny. A bear trap, I'm not a bear! I told you to come in, you! Hello? Dust underneath the bed, Granny! Dust. Dust. Hey, hi, how you doing? No! I was dusting the bed! I swear I was dusting the bed! Dust, see? There's something wrong with your frock! Don't give me that stupid. No! Okay. Note to self, never answer back a granny. She'll knock you out. Anyway. Day 3 already, like, I'm slacking at this game, I swear. Okay. Day 3. I'm already slacking. 7 minutes? Jesus Christ. Just kidding. Anyway, let's go! Oh yeah, in future videos, it won't be just me. I will be adding other people to scare him. But, Granny. I'm gonna hide here, okay? Good girl.
Where are you?
I don't know, where are you? It looks like I've got to escape your house. Ooh, I've got a battery low reminder. Oh my god. Let me just stick this on. I'm gonna get this a lot because my battery game is low, because my thing's low. Okay, if this thing pops up one more time, I'm going to end the video here. This is a daily part reminder. Come here, Granny. Okay. Well, Granny, kill me now. And there's an end of life for me. Granny, you coming, or are you going to kill me? Or are you going to stay like that forever? That'll be the end of my video. Part 2 will be coming soon for the rest of the 2 days. And if I don't succeed, more days. Thank you all for watching. Bye!